to Robbie coming at you with another pickup video. Lots of different pickups here, so I'm going to jump right into it. This first one I'm going to show you, right now we're in August of 2014. There was some stuff this guy had, but a lot of it got picked out, a lot of the Zeldas and stuff like that. And this is just kind of the leftovers. I got it all for $35. Simpsons, Brain Age 2, and Pokemon White. Got a Game Gear with Sonic 2. There's also an NES console. Comes with one controller, all the needed cords, and a zapper. We got a Game Boy Advance SP. At first I thought this was a sticker, but the version of this is called Tribal. Next we got a Game Boy Advance. It's pink. A Frogger. Yu-Gi-Oh! Double Pack. GT Advance. FIFA 2005. Tony Hawk 2. Beyblade V-Force. And Texas Hold'em. Matt Hoffman BMX. Mortal Kombat 3. Yeah, WWF Superstars. Golf. Game & Watch Gallery 2. And Turok 2. We've got Spider-Man. And Vector Man. Imperium. Brett Hall Hockey. Super Mario World, Space Ace, NHL Stanley Cup, Rap Jam Volume 1, basketball game, Ice Hockey, Mario Bros. 3, Rad Racer, Time Lord, Tag Team Wrestling, Mario Bros. Duck Hunt, Baseball, Karnov, Low G-Man, and Casino Kid. So anyways, next, I haven't been doing garage sale videos too much anymore. I've kind of lost the drive. There's a lot of people going now, so there's not much to find. So I just kind of threw a couple things in here. For $2, I got Blazing Dragons, and I paid $2 at a garage sale here. It was a buck each. I got Dark Cloud, and just the discs only for Resident Evil 2. Here's a purchase from a local pawn shop. After taxes, I paid like $11. We got Mega Man Advent ZX. And this one is Mega Man Star Force Zerker Saurian 2. This was a game I was just needing, and my brother gave it to me, actually. Mario Superstar Baseball. Right here, I paid $15. It's just a case and manual only for Smash Bros. And I also got these two games. We got Paper Mario, just the game, no manual. And I've never come across this yet, Mario Kart Double Dash Special Edition. The next item I got is something I've been needing in my collection. No controller, only had the power cord and a really crappy AV cable. And no lid for the N64, but it's a watermelon N64. It's a completely stuck reset button. It does work for sure, I did test it out. And I ended up getting it for $10. Yeah, I was pretty happy to add this to my collection. Now I only need the gold one, the grape one, and the orange one, and then I'll have them all. And the last pickup here, I paid $60 for everything I'm about to show you. I got the box only for Mario Kart Super Circuit, Pokemon Black 2, complete with PokeWalker and everything, Pokemon Soul Silver, Legend of Zelda Classic NES Series, the GBA, Pokemon Fire Red, complete, Pokemon Stadium 2. $60 for all that is a great deal. So anyways guys, that is everything. Please give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video, leave a comment, and thanks for watching.